is David,
and I am Alberto. We are going to present our project about how to prevent malaria. Malaria is caused by plasmodium parasites. The parasites are spread to people through the bite of insects and other mosquitoes, called malaria vectors. Malaria is preventable and curable. More than 85% of the world's malaria deaths are in Africa. The transmission begins in malaria plasmodium gametosis next to the first vector mosquito in death gametosis. After that, the first human is infected. Next, the liver infection, and later, the infected red blood cells. Finally, the next vector mosquito grows infected blood and the next infected human. Diarrhea, headache, cough, spit and tears, fever of 38 degrees or above, and vomiting. Symptoms of malaria usually appear 10 to 15 days after disease visit. Papillomavirus malaria is the most serious type of malaria. This can lead to coma or death. Pregnant women. Malaria causes high rates of miscarriage and maternal death rate. Malaria also causes of low birth weight. The countries affected by malaria are Bangladesh, Benin, Botswana, Cameroon, Gambia, Ghana, Guyana, India, Sri Lanka, Swaziland, Uganda, Tanzania, Zambia, Kenya, Malawi, Malaysia, Mozambique, Namibia, Nigeria, Manatu, Papua New Guinea, Pakistan, El Rwanda, Sierra Leone, Solomon Islands, South Africa. One of the best ways of preventing malaria is through the use of insecticides, which is mosquito net. These nets are used over there. The expense of a net around $5. The World Bank estimates that 1.4 billion we are living with $1.25 per day. However, one net can be used by more than one person, but as well, they need to know how to use it. Education. They need education for know how to use it, right, etc. Because if they didn't know, it's the same, because mosquitoes can infect them. Awareness, the benefits of using mosquito nets to prevent malaria are something not fully understand. Another concern may put people off from using them. Thank you for your attention.